And now it's time for Political Pop for Monday, February 19th. Friday was a busy day as Mueller indicted 13 Russians with interfering with the 2016 U.S. presidential election. And now, the Kremlin speaking out. A spokesman for Vladimir Putin said this: the indictment is centered around Russian nationals. It gives, quote, no indication that the Russian government was involved in this in any way. In other related news, former Trump campaign aide Rick Gates is cooperating. He pled guilty to fraud-related charges and has agreed to testify against former Trump campaign chairman Paul Manafort. Keep in mind that Manafort, he's pled not guilty to Mueller's indictment and is preparing for a trial on alleged financial crimes unrelated to the campaign. Mueller is putting in that work. I'm Danella Seelock, and that was your political pop.